Miss Christina, your Christmas tree is beautiful.
Thank you.
And what is this over here?
Oh, I think that is one more cookie left.
And who are you saving it for?
I saved it for you, Miss Kim.
Oh, thank
you. It's our gingerbread.
Cookies are my favorite.
Here you go.
I will eat it after we sing our welcome song.
Good idea.
Are y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go. Who came to church today? Church today, church today. Who came to church today? And we're glad you came. Came to church today, church today, church today. Came to church today, and we're glad you came.
One more time.
Came to church today, church today, church today. Came to church today, and we're glad you came.
Okay, I think it's time for one more thing we usually do after our welcome song.
Eat a cookie?
No, not quite. I think it's the memory verse.
All right.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. God.
God.
Loved the world so much.
Loved the world so much.
That he gave.
That he gave.
His only son.
His only son.
John 3:16.
John 3:16.
One more time.
One more time.
God.
God.
Loved the world so much.
Loved the world so much.
That he gave.
That he gave.
His only son.
His only son.
John 3:16.
John 3:16.
All right, friends. Hopefully you can send in some of your memory verse videos too.
Can't wait to see it.
Yeah, and then we can go ahead and hear our Bible story.
Have fun.
Bye.
Just follow me through.
Who?
Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through. Who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Oh, hi, friends. I'm Justin the mailman. It's almost Christmas. Are you getting excited? Me too. And so are these people. So many Christmas cards to deliver today. But none more important than this one. It's our story mail. Are you ready for the next part of the true story of Christmas? Great, here we go. Okay, so the true story of Christmas began when an angel told a girl named Mary she was going to have a baby. And the baby was going to be super special because, drum roll please, he was God's son. That's right. God loves us so much that he gave us his son Jesus. Today's story is about when Jesus is born. Oh, I'm so excited. Look, it's Mary and Joseph. What's Mary riding on? Can you guess what animal that is? A donkey! You're right! What does a donkey say? Can you do it? Are you ready? Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw! Great job! Mary and Joseph needed an animal, like a donkey, to get to the town of Bethlehem. When they got to Bethlehem, they needed to find a place to stay. Joseph knocked on the door of an inn. Everybody knock with me. Ready? Knock, knock, knock. The innkeeper said there was no room for them inside, but they could stay in the stable out back. So Mary and Joseph had to sleep in a stable where all the animals stayed. Listen, what animals do you hear?
It's a cow.
That's right. What's this one? A chicken, that's right. How about this one? A sheep, that's right. What about this one? That's not an animal. What is that? It's a baby. Jesus, God's son, was born. Everyone do a whisper yay. Ready? Yay! Mary wrapped the baby all up and put him in the manger. Wow, the most special baby in all the world had been born. This is why we celebrate Christmas. Jesus, God's son, was born. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, Why is Jesus special?
Jesus is God's son. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, why is Jesus special?
Jesus is God's son. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Happy birthday, Jesus. See you next time.
I love that story. Jesus is here. That's the real story of Christmas. And guess what? It's true. Now, why is Jesus special? Because he is God's son. That's very, very important to remember, that we celebrate Christmas because of the gift of God's son, Jesus. So, I look forward to seeing you next time for another Bible story. Because it's only mid-December, we have a few more weeks to go. The story isn't over. So I can't wait to see the rest of the story next week. Have a great week, and before we go, let's say a prayer. Dear God, thank you for sending us your son, Jesus. Thank you for loving us so very much. Lord, we pray that we are always thankful for your gift of Jesus. This holiday season, may we remember that it's all about you. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Bye, guys.